Now, in this portfolio, I have a contract, but you need to know that once you sign on the dotted line, there is no turning back.
Mick, I've never been more ready in my life.
Where do I sign so the title can come home to where it belongs? On the shoulder of the queen. Mick, give me the contract. Earth to Mick, I know you're missing an ear, but I said hand me the contract!
I hear you, Charlotte. But now it's time that you, both of you, hear me. Because I don't think you know what you're getting yourselves involved in when you step inside Hell in a Cell.
Listen, Mick, I am a student of the game. I have studied every single Hell in a Cell match on the WWE Network. So trust me, I know what I'm getting myself into.
With all due respect, Sasha, you have no idea what's in store for you. It is not just steel. It's more than the sum of its parts. It's a living, breathing entity, but it's got no soul. You got no heart and no conscience, and it will haunt your days. It will keep you awake at night. And trust me, just when you think you're over it for good, it will sneak up behind you. It will stop you dead in your tracks, and it will make you cry like a child.
You listen to me, Mick, and you, most importantly, listen to me. I have conquered everything that I have ever faced, and I was the first woman to put her hands on that title. And just because some entitled second-rate talent holds it, it will come back to me. Because I am the only reason that title means anything. And I will go to hell and back and risk it all to win it back.
You are no queen, because there is no queen in the WWE, but there is a boss. And you may have been the first, but I am going to go down as the greatest women's champion of all time. I understand that the Hell in a Cell may change my life, and I understand that I may have to crawl up that ramp, broken.
If you
But listen to me.
Ooh.
None of that matters, because the only thing that matters is this WWE Women's Championship, and I am not afraid to step inside that Hell in a Cell with you, sweetheart.
Neither am I, big bad boss.
Well, you should be. You both should be. Look at me. Look at me and understand the future you might be looking at, because it's me. I walked in a man and I walked out a shell of the person I had been. You see the way I walk. You see how difficult it is for getting me around. You see the look of pity that the superstars, both male and female, have. And you know why I walked that way? Because it hurts. So before I make you sign this, before you sign away the better part of your life, I need you both to look me in the eye. Look me in the eye and let me know that you know the risks that go hand in hand with making history this Sunday night at Hell in a Cell.
CM Boston.
And I'll see you in hell.